Hello children, hope you all are fine. This is me again, Shobhi. Today we are going to do workbook activity. Let me see. Right. Take page number 15, chapter 2, My Body Organs. The first one, match the pictures of the organs with their functions. The first picture is brain. Brain help us to think. So help us think. So write here A. The second picture is lungs. Lungs help us to breathe. Help us breathe. So here write B. The third picture is heart. Heart help us to pumps blood. So write C there. Stomach. Stomach help us to digest food. So write D there and turn next page. The second one is complete the names of the organs. So, lungs. What's the spelling for lungs? L-U-N-G-S. Lungs. Likewise, you have to complete the names of the organs, right? Go to next page. Fill in the blanks. Brain is located in the dash. Where is the brain located? In the head. So, read the sentence and fill in the blanks. Turn next page. The fourth one is read the following statements and write true or false. Also, write the false statements correctly. For example, we have muscles over the skin. It is false, so write false here. And correct statement is, we have muscles attached to the bone, right? Likewise, you have to read all the sentence and write true or false. Also, write the false statements correctly. Okay, children. Then move to the next page. The fifth one, circle the four bodies hidden in the given crossword and write them in the space given below. You have to find out the body parts in this and you have to circle them. Also, you have to write their names in this four lines, right? Turn next page. Choose the correct options. We have dash bone in our body. 206, 205, 208. How many bones we have? 206. So tick it. Likewise, read the sentence and do it. Okay, children. Do this correctly. See you again. Bye.